we are facing multiple challenges. On one hand, we are also need to provide and to balance the mix of the energy, whereby by 2025, the portion of the renewable is actually have to be at least 23%. But as all we know that we have also challenged in accommodating the natures of the renewable energy. First is on the intermittency, which basically we need to find a technology solution for that. So we actually welcome this discussion so that the multiple challenges that we face in terms of the providing better service to the people and providing access to electricity will be taken care by all of us. We understand PLN cannot solve by ourselves. We are talking about co-creation here. We are talking about how we jointly together, you as a technology provider as well as us, who has access to the people, work hand in hand so that the multiple challenges can be addressed together. So with that, thank you very much and appreciate for this event. Hopefully, we can have a fruitful and productive discussion within half day this council until 2 p.m. this day. With that, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.